What's up, guys? This is Champ, and welcome back to our Connected Franchise with Jim O'Bradley. I've actually gone ahead, and I think it's saved, correct? I gotta check this, though, one more time. I went up, and I changed the quarter length from 6 minutes to 9 minutes, just because with the accelerated clock, it does eat the game pretty fast, and I can't really get too crazy of stats as it is, so I might as well up it a little bit and just see if that's more realistic. We have this game prep to do. Let's go ahead and sim it here. Get our little bit of XP. We got 51 XP. That's not too bad. I don't think we can buy anything for 130 though, which is unfortunate, but that doesn't mean anything because it's time to go ahead and take on Matthew Stafford and Megatron. This is an away game too. Damn, we're getting a lot of away games to start the season here. We gotta get back on the right foot here. We need our defense to step up. I don't think the Lions have a good enough running game that they're going to be able to exploit RD too bad. And I think Tlaib and Harris, I don't even know what Tlaib's overall in this game is. It's got to be in the 90s. It's got to be the 90s. I know Harris is a 97. Tlaib's got to be at least like a 93. He's got to be at least a 93. He had a good season last year too. Yeah, Harris being a 97 is insane though. That's crazy. So let's see what we can do here. See if we can pick this up. I gotta remember to run more. I always just gotta put that in my head.
Hello, everyone. I'm Larry Ridley, and this is the NFL on EA Sports. In today's game, we have two wide receivers.
Calvin Johnson, 12 for 221.
Calvin Johnson going up against
Demaryius Thomas. He's got the three TDs though in two games. That's scary.
Now we'll go down to Jim Nance.
Demaryius is doing not too bad too though. 11 receptions, 150. Now I'm giving him some good catches. We get the ball to start.
And Sam Martin is ready to get this one underway.
Let's do it. It's our time to shine here. We're starting on the 20. I want to get CJ involved early. Can we give some CJ plays? I'll give him that zone play. You know, they don't have Ndamukong Suh anymore. I'm not as worried.
Come out in the pistol. Anderson's taking the handoff.
That's a good start. Good five, four. Four is a good start.
That's a nice, powerful statement as they establish the run at the beginning of this game.
Jim, you're right. I'm going to give the offense a little credit.
He had a passing touchdown this drive.
Somewhere, I don't know, maybe the defense is going to have to put some weights in their pockets. You got to hang in there and make the tackle.
Demaryius was open immediately on that slant there.
And the first.
Can you believe how steady and reliable this guy is?
He is.
Okay, they're playing zone here because they're not on him, so I should be able to get this PA to Sanders. Go, Sanders. Oh! Go! Oh, he's gone. He is gone. That worked so perfectly. They bit so hard on that play action. God, that worked perfectly. Nice. Got a ton of XP from that. 60. That's probably gonna be one of our longer touchdowns of the year here. And we forced them to punt right away.
The Broncos coming back.
So we're gonna score another passing touchdown. They want me just to light them up.
Touchdown the last time they had it.
Listen, momentum is on their side. When you have that going for you, keep.
Ooh, Latimer, I gave you a shot. I gave you a shot, buddy.
Stay aggressive in this situation. Well, the guys know if they make a big hit and everybody goes ooh and ah, they'll be on the highlight reel. That's why a lot of these players play so fast.
I want a lot out of the pistol this game. Oh, that's gonna be a good run for CJ. Good seven. Oh, that was more than three. That was okay, four.
You got to know if you're going to run the football, you're going to have a lot of short games. There's going to be a lot of plays that look ugly. That's just the way it is. You got to live with it and know what's coming in the future. They're changing things here. The quarterback changing. He's giving the receiver.
Couldn't get the first there. Picked up five, so that's fine.
I think his time has gone on. More and more coaches and teams.
We're on the 40. Let's just plant. We got our 7-0 lead. Our D's playing good. We don't need to risk it.
Short, you're near midfield. I don't think you go for
no,
it.
No, you don't go for it.
Pressure the fans or your players get into your mind. Put the football away. That's the right decision.
Good balance. No.
And no return as this goes for a touchback.
Nice. RD is getting some nice three and outs here. 25. That's pretty easy.
A single first down
the last time they had it. Let's see if their offense this time can create a few sparks.
Well, you know the coaches were upset.
Oh, Demaryius. Oh, Demaryius. Oh, Demaryius. Oh, my God. Oh, my God, Demaryius and Emmanuel. You guys, I am loving you guys. I am loving you guys. You guys are freaking amazing. Jesus, they're making it everything happen. RD, like, I don't know what's going on. RD is actually playing straight amazing here. Frick, let's get some runs here.
I think it's about time the defense tries something different.
I already have like a buck 30 passing. Let's give CJ some good carries like that. See, I don't want to pass. I want to give CJ some runs. Let's go on a strong. Let's give him some tosses and see what he can do with it.
And it'll be second down and six after the.
And if it doesn't work here, we'll pass on third.
Toss play.
See, that worked amazing. Why don't you? You got to give it to CJ.
He's tackled beyond the markers. It's a first down.
Nice job, CJ.
You're running back in this league, and you pick up first downs, and you don't fumble the football. I promise you one thing: you're going to get more carries. Get ready.
First down at the 32.
Leonard's wide open in there. Give him a nice 9-yard gain.
He is tackled at the 40-yard line.
5 for 6. If it wasn't for that Latimer drop.
Good job there on first down. That pass picks up.
Let's see what we can do. Can I give him some more runs? Let's give him a dive here.
Much easier to call those kind of plays.
Just needs two yards, and I get my another. I get my third drive goal of the game already, which is crazy.
The Broncos will take the snap from the 40.
Nice push, CJ.
And he's tackled down after picking up the first. He's averaging 5 yards per carry on the day.
What a good job by the running back that time. He reads the blocks very well, and he picks his way through there.
I feel like I kind of want to try to run here. I might hit Demaryius on that crosser.
Everybody split out wide.
Demaryius is right bumper. Sanders is K.
First down and 10.
That was a nice swat there. I was watching Emmanuel go down there because he burned his corner to the inside. It's just a safety drop back in the last second there to help him out.
Here we have second down. Anderson's handed.
Get back to the line. No.
Look,
third and 11.
You lead the football game, so we have a third and long situation. So you've got to know that. Manage the game.
Thomas is coming across. Bennett's doing that crazy thing.
The 44 is the first down line. The Broncos will take the snap from the 45.
Stump it off. There's nothing good to go there. Dump it off. Get to the 48. Punt it here.
Defense did a good job that time. It's third and long. They know the offense.
End of the first quarter. Pretty damn nice first quarter. Emmanuel Sanders and Demaryius Thomas. They came to play today. Gotta keep stopping them on D. They're trying to run. They can't pass. Like, we are that good. Get a first down. I feel like we're getting super easy ones. Last time we were getting like complete a reception to this guy this many times. CJ's breaking nice 15-yard carries there.
If you're running back and you want more carries, do things like this.
Let's do another screen. You know, it worked perfectly the first time to Manuel. Let's see if it can work it's to Anderson this time.
Outside on the right, first down at the 44.
Okay, it definitely did work well. He got about five there.
Taken down at the 49. Right now, this offense doesn't have much to complain about. Holding on.
Keep giving CJ some carries here. Again, we have more time, so I'm definitely fine giving CJ a lot of carries this game.
Well, they're probably going to complain that they.
Especially when he's doing. That's Monty actually there, but still.
We all know that. But the offensive line, wide receivers, quarterback, and even the coach on the sideline, all having a very good first half.
First down coming
CJ's
up.
Back in the game here. I hope he cuts it outside here. Cut it outside, CJ.
Here's the
nice. That's wasn't that bad.
Wins there to take him down.
If you want to run the football with success, you're
see if
have
I can.
Like
I want to. Because I got Sanders coming across. I want Casey to get the hell out of there. Because I want to roll out to that side. And I got Sanders coming. Okay.
Second and 8.
And 72 couldn't hold him. I should have ran in between him there, but wanted to run so badly there with Bradley. So if Bennett coming across, Sanders, don't have. Can I give him a zig smart route? Is that even a thing? No, it's not. Give him a zig. Drill to Bennett there. Okay. We are kind of in field goal range. I don't know if they want to do it, though. It's a 54-yarder. I say we go for it because, you know, I don't. It's not worth kicking that 54-yarder.
If it's thrown short of the first down marker, they're good. They come up, make the tackle. Now we have fourth down.
The Broncos from the 37 has his target. Casey's brought down, but not until he gives his team a new set of downs.
Okay, let's keep marching here, guys. Let's give it back to CJ.
They convert here on fourth and short.
Yeah, it was gutsy call by the offense and the offensive coordinator. But look, this guy
CJ's pounding the rock good today.
And he tries these plays and these situations every game, and that time they came through.
Is there any QB runs out of the pistol? I know this is Peyton Manning's playbook here. There isn't real. I'll give him the power though. That's a good play.
A little jumpy there by that defensive front.
We didn't even line up yet. You guys are jumping.
Encroachment defense.
Oh, I forgot Detroit got Haloti. Is that actually? Did they actually get him in real life?
An extra tight end on the field for this one. The Broncos have it at the 24. Scrambling now.
Might as well run with Bradley. Might as well, especially when the end gets pancaked like that. I was just going to roll out, but then I saw him get pancaked.
They got momentum on their side right now. They are making everything work.
Looks pretty good for
a
run here.
They pick up another first down, and they got a good drive.
Nice. Good 8 yards for Anderson. Six. Up to 50. Might have a 100-yard game today if I keep feeding it to him.
You have to be able to run the football also. It can't be pass all the time. The offensive line comes through. Good solid run that time.
Couple to Virgil.
Made by Levy that time.
The Lions are hard to fool on the defensive side, especially when they're in the red zone. So that time, all over the offensive play call.
Okay, so we got Green coming across. Leonard. Damaris is coming across, too. I kind of want... I like that play, actually.
Here in the first half.
I mean, a lot of draws. I don't want to do a draw here, though. I might try to throw it to Anderson out the backfield here if possible. Or Demarius.
Third and two. C.J. Anderson with the catch.
First down by the offense in the red zone. And, you know, you're on the
I think we already
side.
Got our goal for Yeah, we already got our goal for this drive. It was just the first down,
anymore.
I think.
You can be more aggressive and take some chances.
So first and goal.
Truck through him, CJ. Nice. You're getting the touchdown here, buddy. I got to give it to you.
Gain of five. He's now over 50 yards rushing on the
unless it gets to fourth and goal where I'll dive in myself.
When you look at this, what do they do? Well, you just want to punch it in. There's a lot of different scenarios. You could do a play-action fake, probably get somebody wide open.
That's a nice stop there.
Jim, I love these situations. Third and goal. What are they going to call? They're going to run the football. They're going to go with the pass. And if it is a pass, I will look for something.
Let's give him one more shot here. Let's give him one more shot. CJ can get in. It's 4 yards. I know he can. It's my little buddy. Go to the right. He's in.
Here on the goal line.
Nice, CJ. Oh, Monty. Come on, Monty. Stealing CJ's touchdowns like that.
That's the first time he's found the end zone on the and that touchdown.
Okay, we're up 21 at half here. This is a very good game here. Very good game.
Drive for them last time they had it all the way down to
CJ. Let him end out the quarter here. Good 8 yard gain. 6 yards.
Momentum on your side. You got to take advantage of it. So now I think it's up to the.
Damn, RT's been playing shut out again. If we're playing teams that can't run against us, there's not much they can do. Stafford's just getting sacked and throwing.
The Broncos take the field here.
Every
in the
pass
half,
away, I didn't need to pick goal line there.
Lead in this one, partner.
Yeah, you know what you do. It's halftime is over.
Need
you come
a TD
out here,
pass.
You're not sure what the new game plan is going to be. Way into the game. Don't take a chance early and turn the football over.
Okay, coach suggestions. Do some quick slants here.
The Lions go with the dime formation here on defense.
I did not. I was trying to throw it to Sanders coming across there. not to. I just always forget. Always forget A and X are not the same as PlayStation.
Just as the football,
I always forget that X is over there.
And makes the hit, knocks that football loose.
The Broncos will come out in the pistol. Second down and 10.
Nice, Emmanuel. Go! Go, Emmanuel. Awesome. Emmanuel's having a big game. 105 XP he just got for that.
And take a look at the numbers, and you can see the difference here, by and large, has come down to the passing attack.
It has. I think the coaches realized early the quarterback was hot, so what did they do? They kept giving him the football, and he kept moving down.
Gotta let Jimmo take control here.
He is a good runner with the football, not like most quarterbacks in the National Football League.
Come on, CJ, let's get a new set. Did they jump again, or do we jump?
As a running back.
I think we jumped this time. No, they jumped again. Anza jumped this time.
Stepping up.
I could throw Bennett that. I could throw Demaryius a fade too. So.
No margin for error from just outside the goal line. Bennett's got it on a pass that had some heat. That's reception number two for him.
The offense is so close right here. They just need to show a little
goal line again.
Punch this in the end zone and get that touchdown.
I got to try to pass in because I do want to get this. It'll get our whole team good. I'm going to try to hit Owen Daniels on that. Drag. Nice, Owen.
Well, I tell you, it's getting ugly out here.
28-0. We're lighting it up here. We're back, guys. Jimmo's having an amazing day. God, they're just trying to run. They can't pass. Stafford's been sacked so many times this game. Getting rid of four consecutive completions. I don't know if I'm going to be running too or passing too much on this drive, though, Coach. I kind of want to give it to CJ.
The Broncos have extended their halftime lead, and they haven't wasted any time in doing so as they continue to motor up and down the field.
You know, this is what you got to do in this league now. When you got
good 7 yards, 8 yards.
Side, don't slow down. Don't get conservative. Keep it going. Try to score points and just dominate the
so
other
I keep
team.
Giving some runs here. I'm not too inclined to pass. We have a big lead.
Eat
some
of
the clock.
Give
CJ some nice
second
stats.
Down, three for the first.
Got about one now.
And this will be a loss of one on the play.
Got to give a lot of credit to the defense that time. They diagnosed the running play. They got
so Demaryius is coming for a little like hook there. Bennett's there. Casey's there. Sanders deep.
In the backfield. Third down and three.
Ooh. Ooh. I had it there, but Anza got off nicely there.
They're in punting formation.
Got to punt this drive. Still 28-0 though. Like Aaron Ross's little shuffle there. That is actually something like punters do in the NFL. That's cool. Like they add that little.
This is a running back that struggled.
Joique Bell hasn't really done too much. Stafford, look at all the sacks. Whoa, what is going on? Vaughn is gonna have like 30 sacks by the end of the night. I'll get CJ 2 receptions. CJ, do a drag and I'll try to hit you on that. Him or Demaryius.
First down at the 41.
Cross my body to Demaryius.
Thomas there to catch the ball.
I don't even know how he caught that. I guess Walker's like a D tackle or something. It makes sense why he couldn't get it. But
that's what we're trying to do. Make that clock keep running down. You got the offense out
there.
Yeah,
CJ there, Bennett, Casey.
The second half, every first down you get, shortens that football game.
And the reception by Anderson.
Nice. Nice job.
You know, when you catch
got him
football,
one of those receptions.
Like
let's give him another
pass,
run now.
Whether it's short or long and breaking a tackle and getting a couple extra yards. That makes the
it's Monty, actually. Okay, we'll give Monty some carries. I'm fine with that. Monty's been doing well. Like, I'm not going to complain. 4 rushes, 16 yards.
That's an awesome job by the offense picking up this first.
See if we can get this PA screen on them again here.
It's not about scoring.
Looks like they're playing man anyway there.
Milking that clock, and that is an art, and this team is good at it.
CJ's back giving another carry here.
Here is the first snap of
big carry for CJ there. Another good 13-yard carry.
Let's get a first down.
You're running back in this league and you pick up first downs and you don't fumble the football, I promise you one thing, you're going to get more carries.
So Daniel's coming across, Casey's coming across, Thomas is kind of going to the end zone.
The football game. Now they're in the red zone. Let's see if they can come up with a
Demaryius was just too wide open there. I was thinking, I was like, man, I should get CJ that, but Demaryius was too open. He was too, on that cut, he was wide open. 35-0, we're throwing. Look at that. How is Stafford getting sacked so much? This is insane. This is insane. Like, I'm going to look, and DeMarcus Ware and Von Miller are going to have, like, 10 sacks. Oh, I got the CJ goal again.
Anderson's gonna take the hand.
Good 9 yards for CJ there.
Wins there that time.
For the I want tackle, CJ to get a good 100, though.
Had a great rushing attack all game, Phil. Anderson's been a consistent force on the ground.
Yeah, he's just a running back who never gives up.
Monty's out. If Monty can get outside here, if 72 gets a good block, moving, just like that, make one guy miss here, no?
Tackles made, and the first down is picked up. He's averaging about 4 yards.
Monty's having a decent day, too.
Ball's a very smart runner. He knows situations in the game. He saw the first down yard markers, and what does he do? He gets past them and picks up the first down.
Ball's taking the
Monty. Monty's doing great for us, actually.
Levy that time.
Let's keep it going here.
Ball's trying to be patient, but there is nowhere to run that time.
See that strong power pistol.
After the 2 yard carry, it sets up second down and 8.
Let's go to the left here.
Anderson,
they're playing zone here. If Anderson can get outside there.
Hand off made.
Try to go all the way. He should have cut it up a little bit more and not go, went all the way outside.
To the ground.
Third and 4.
Well, not many yards to get there on that play, but it doesn't matter. What a day and what a job this running back has done here.
We got him 2 receptions here. He's not even out there, though.
Third and 4. Hold on to that
18
one.
For 21, and one of those is a drop. We're having a pretty damn good day here.
There has been good pass protection for the quarterback all day long. He has not been sacked much, and he throws it.
I don't.
There,
yeah, I've not. I've been hit like once this game. Last game they were destroying me. But look at Monty go. Monty's having an amazing day for the backup.
Tackled down at the 29.
I want CJ to come back out just so I can get him that 100, though.
Running back to have on your football team, isn't he? He goes up in there and gets the first down. Now your offense has 3 more chances.
The Broncos will approach this play from out of the pistol. Now first and 10. Once again.
Nice. That's what you got to do, CJ.
Tackle made by Levy that time.
I guess you'd say he's like a quarterback. You can't complete them all. And this running back
gets tired very quickly, though.
Spectacular. Nowhere to go. So only gets a couple yards this time.
The Broncos will take the snap.
Very happy with this game, though. We actually got a good running game going.
That gains 1.
Good running game. I didn't turn it over at all. We have no one's fumbled. And I haven't even been sacked.
But there is no room this time. What a job.
Can't ever do that challenge. He's never out here.
For a short game.
Ball. Solo back set. 3rd and 5.
I can't believe he caught that. I just saw that he had the outside position on him. Like, this is an amazing day. We're going to win 42-0 here. Look at Stafford's just getting... Stafford cannot do anything on offense. It's insane. Rush for a TD. They just want to make everything to CJ this game. I'm trying to give it to him, but he's just not... He just keeps getting tired, though.
Gets the handle here.
He is going to get 100, though.
And he'll down him.
He needs 3 more, so he's definitely getting 100.
5 yards per carry on the day.
Unless Monty keeps coming out here. And kill it. Let's kill it to 2. No, we'll give Monty this carry here. Might as well. Give him a carry, see what he can do. Monty's been dominating all game, so you might as well give it to him.
2 minutes remaining, and you're watching the NFL on EA Sports.
CJ back out, nice. Get 3 yards here.
We're back now for the end.
All it takes is 3 yards,
quarter.
And you got your 100, first 100
and show a
yard game of the
look.
Season here.
Anderson's got on the
it's good, got the first. That means you're going to get the 100.
And it's 3rd and short, the defensive line. You got to guess, you got to think it's going to be a run play.
So they're not even calling timeouts here, so we'll eat a bit of clock, get this game finished with. Insane. I think we had 4 TDs, correct? Was it 4 or 5? It might have been five. I think it's five because Monty had one, and I don't think CJ had one. I think we had five touchdowns today.
Here's another handoff. Met by Spikes that time.
Come on, CJ. I need you to get this.
You got the lead, and you want to
need you get this 100 yards.
What do? You run the football. When you're in the huddle as a quarterback in this type of situation, you just tell
everybody. So, guys, I called it. I called it. As long as we could stop their running game, we were going to do good. We also got to an early lead, too, so they couldn't really run a lot against us, which was probably the reason we won, actually. But let's just see if we can end tonight. We have at least two more rushes for CJ, see if we can get that 100-yard mark.
The Broncos,
which he does have it, which is awesome. It's about 107, something like that, 106. Maybe get him to the 110. Unless they QB kneel it.
Again, they got the lead. There's not much time left. Run the football. This clock keep it moving, and you can win the game. Take no chances. Don't jump off sides. Don't create a penalty, and put two hands on the ball.
CJ to end it off. I wouldn't be mad if you broke this for a touchdown and got you that drive goal completed. I wouldn't be too upset. Oh, it's Monty Ball, actually. Never. I just realized I was talking up CJ. It's Monty. Monty, you know, you've been amazing, too. If you want to go do the same, I, by all means.
The Broncos take it from the 38. They'll go ground. Levy's able to read that play.
Game over. 42-0. Awesome game. Insane. That's like player of the week right there. If we had the stats. I got to look at the stats, too, because I think Vaughn and... Look at that. Look at that. 65 rushing yards, 88 passing yards. Defense just completely killed them. 312. I did have 5 TDs. 86% completions. That's insane. I should have clicked player stats, right? 473 yards of offense. Really good. Stafford did nothing. How many times did he get sacked in that game? Doesn't show there. Very nice game. 19 for 22. He's 8 for 17. Drake Bell didn't do too bad. 12 for 52. But Demaryius had a 100-yard game. Where was... Sanders had a 100-yard game too. Nice. 200-yard games there. Blocking. Defense. Sacks, I guess, is the big one. Malik... Oh, no, wait. How many did Vaughn have? Is Vaughn... Okay, I understand how it works. So Malik had 3.5. Damn, Malik. Vaughn had 2, Marshall had 1.5, Sylvester Williams at D-tackle had 1.5, Jason Jones had 1, Furman had 1, Shane Ray split a sack, Derek Wolfe split a sack, Roby split a sack, TJ Ward split a sack. We didn't get any picks, did we? No. Insanely nice game. That is... I'm loving this franchise, guys. It's so fun to play with Jim O'Bradley. I just got to remember to run more. I always forget. It's so fun to run with him. I only think I ran like 3 or 4 times that game. Even rolling out, I got to roll out with him more. That's how I got that touchdown to Daniels, I think, in the corner of the end zone. I rolled out and it got him nice and open. But anyways, guys, insanely fun week 3. Next time we're coming back and playing the Vikings. So peace out, guys. Thanks for watching. We are 1-2 finally. Peace out, guys.